Juan Rico pretty much does whatever he wants in the films. He doesn't act like a leader committed absolutely to the defeat of aliens. When his lieutenant catches him engaged in human intercourse on the job, he gives
human intercourse.
Human intercourse.
Why this man robot wrote this script? Wait, look, you've seen this guy. He doesn't know that much about human intercourse.
Human intercourse.
Wow. He as opposed to,
why would he say that?
Why? Because baby Juan Rico was fucking the bugs, and he needed to really play it up.
If he was raping a bug as an act of war, that would be fine.
Imperialism with my dick.
Yeah, I can't even spell right now. Engaging in human. Do you think he meant to say sexual?
Human intercourse.
And for some reason, he said human intercourse. What in the world? I need to hear
that again. It's not going to defeat the bugs if we have a lot of human intercourse, is it?
Instead of having xenomorph intercourse.
Human intercourse. Like, this is a clinical
defeat of aliens
study.
When his lieutenant catches him engaged in human intercourse on the job, he gives him more time to screw around before moving out to respond to a distress call.
Because he has time.
Yes. Yeah, they just want a battle.
And he's not late.
This is just being an officer. Like, okay, being an officer is a lot of questions of which hornet's nest do you wish to kick? In this case, you've got your new fucking second in command shagging a girl that everybody knew was trying to bone him for fucking months. It was like, I could make a big deal about this and cause all kinds of shitstorm in my own unit, or I could just let them finish boinking and hurt no one.
Yeah, you guys did just successfully fend off the bugs and win an important battle in this war, and everyone's celebrating, and this harms us in no way whatsoever.
Doesn't he say something that thing, and then we'll go out and kill some more animals?
Doesn't he say something like, get ready in 5 minutes, and then he goes, actually make that 10 minutes, because he knows that he's gonna need a sec, and then they joke about how it's like, oh, we got that much time, and it's like, yeah, and they're not late, they make it. <It's>
like, yeah,
that's the important part.
That's not a fighting force that believes in a humanity first doctrine and is.
What do you mean? Why? Just because they had sex before they went on a.
If you have sex, you do not believe in humanity.
Human intercourse is entirely antithetical to the human cause.
I see. Again, I think that's taking it a little bit far, but.
Okay.
Yeah, if you say so, sure.
All right.
Is seriously committed to defeating a superior.
Don't let this guy on a fucking aircraft carrier. It'll blow his mind.
Her bug force. Sure, there's some discipline.
Just this little bit. This tiny thing that happens.
This is one of the many disciplines that the. What the hell?
It's only a little bit of discipline to be whipped into unconsciousness. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Defeating a superior bug force. Sure,
yeah.
There's
some. Are you trying to lose to the bugs?
We could win the war, but.
Put your genitals away. The bugs will win this way.
Yes.
I'm not sure what this guy wants out of Space Marines.
Like, is it just castrate them once they join?